They probably make the chip first and then name it afterwards. They're not like, let's make this food and create the chip afterwards. Like, it's too ambitious. Like, they just spend like too many months in the lab trying to nail it. They probably just scoop a bunch of flavors together, pour them on, and they name it.